current affairs that is trending in South Africa and the entire world. US President Donald Trump asked for a teleconference to speak with the president of South Africa, Jacob Zuma. This will be the first conversation that the two presidents will have after he had been inaugurated in January this year. We're looking forward to hear this good conversation. With me, Solomon Mathebula, we'll see each other next time. Audio Jungle.